midfield man who has been excellent recently, and we want to continue that run in this match.
Oh, it's been a joy to watch. He just gets his side ticking over with his passing ability, with his vision.
Touré.
Zabaleta. Got the midfield players back behind the ball as well. No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball. Marquisio. Cut out by Yaya Touré. Pirlo. Arturo Vidal. It's a swathe of blue here, the Etihad Stadium. Manchester City really now with the resources to become one of the top teams in the world.
Definitely. We both went to Main Road many times, Martin, didn't we? But this is state-of-the-art. It's a lovely place to come and watch your football.
Possession back with Manchester City now. Need some defensive discipline at the moment. And that will be a goal kick. Now Kompany. We've got a defensive master on view today.
Now Tevez.
Might count up the touches of Carlos Tevez. He usually has more than most players in a match.
We've got support to his right.
And it ends with this shot. Great work from the goalkeeper. Challenges for the ball. They're passing it well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Milner.
And they've got the ball back and they want to use it and get forward quickly. He's coming through! By work. Have a crack here. Still danger. And they've got such command in the air at the back.
Well, Juventus will be looking for victory here. But it won't be quite straightforward, I don't think.
And the cross in now. He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. He's being challenged now. Well executed. Attacking now, Juventus. Got width in this attack, and they're using it. Manchester City's free kick. And it's rather petered out, this attack, and it's a goal kick. Touré. Tevez. Here's Chiellini. Tevez.
And he shoots!
And it's a goal here! That's marvellous from Manchester City's point of view. They've scored just time for them to get it before the half-time whistle goes.
I just sense that they stepped up the tempo. I knew the clock was ticking. Another reward here.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Asamoah.
Throw-in now.
Silva.
The referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. It's always a good time to score, but there are better times than others, and this is amongst the best times, just before the break. Psychologically, very rewarding for the team that have got the goal.
Definitely, in a half a few chances, that was a vital strike, and it just might be decisive. Let's see.
In with the challenge. The defender's been called into question, really, by this attacking build-up. That is now a goal kick. Milner. Very good passing from this team. Some good passes. Really, they've overdone it here. Mirko Vucinic. That's good interplay. Joe Hart, a comfortable piece of goalkeeping.
There's the shot!
Even if he scored, they might not get back into the game, but we'll never know, maybe now, because it really would have given them a bit of a platform for a recovery, you would have thought.
When something like that happens, Martin, you begin to think, it's just not going to be your day.
And here we are, a double change coming up.
Carlos Zabaleta.
with Toure.
Tevez looking dangerous now. Quick ball. Oh, and that would have been in, but for that vital stop. Mirko Vucinic. Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Marquisio.
Yaya Toure intervenes. Here comes Carlos Tevez. Good ball. Gonna cross it. And in the end, the move did. Hits it well. Very good piece of blocking. Gigi Buffon gets the ball now from the back pass. Here he is with a chance. He takes the shot. He needed to be quick there. Urgent work from him. And he's kept them out really on his own. They're going to freshen it up, both teams here, with changes from the bench. Tollefsen has seen something amiss. Mirko Vucinic. Toure. He's found his teammate. Oh, it's a shame. Really responsible defending. And a difficult time for his team.
Marquisio.
Juventus on the attack. Brilliant opening. And it leads to this shot. He's made the save. It's still in play here. Keeps it going well.
Promising piece of attacking play.
Came to nothing in the end.
And now the
great opportunity. Last chance, really, you'd think. They haven't been able to take it from that quick breakaway.
It's with Pazzali. And the referee has now called the halt.